Answer to question 4.1. We have the graph. We state that the f of x equal to 6 over x minus 4 plus 3. Now, we want to determine the coordinate of A. The coordinate of A must be in form of x and y. Now, we go back to the function given, which is f of x, 6 over x minus 4 plus 3. Now, when we check the di diagram very well, this is a diagram you can see. This one is going to give us the asymptotes of x, and this one is going to give us asymptotes of y. Now, let us now determine the asymptote of x. Now, x minus 4 equal to 0. So, x is equal to 4. Now, we have determined the value for x, which is the coordinate of A. Now, the asymptotes of y, which is positive 3, doesn't change. Now, we cannot write the x and y in form of coordinate. Therefore, the coordinate of A is x and y, which is going to give us 4 and 3. So the answer for question 4.1 is equal to 4 and 3. That is, the coordinate of A is 4 and 3. X is equal to 4, y is equal to 3. So this is the answer for question 4.1.